17 years ago, I met someone very special. Crazy, in a different way, and fun to be with. Basta, I remember it was the best night I ever had.
It was dark, streetlights threw shadows through the park. I was late.
Then we became very close. Sis pa nga yung tawagan natin, di ba? I didn't realize I was falling in love with you.
A little bit shorter than I expected.
After a few weeks, November 20, doon na, nagkaamina na ng feelings. And it was the best day of my life.
Doon ko siya na-meet sa field trip. As in, na-love at first sight ako sa kanya. Oh my God! Yes, guys! It's true. Totoo. Yung nakita ko siya, tumigil talaga literal yung mundo ko. Yun talaga.
One day, one ordinary day, nag-field trip nung college. I didn't know I will experience love at first sight. Head over heels talaga ako the moment I met you. At that moment, I didn't know you will become my world. You've been my best friend, my driver, my nurse, my dive buddy, my financial manager, the love of my life, and the girl of my dreams. You shaped the woman that I have become. There's no pinky without this.
Lucy and I were schoolmates since elementary and really got close during third year high. One of my favorite traits of Casey is her happy demeanor and her very contagious laugh. You'll notice tonight how many times you can hear or see her laughing. I am beyond grateful that we were able to keep our friendship up to this day. I am always looking forward to our next hashtag KB lunch outs. We cannot skip yung unlimited chismisan and best time to laugh at jokes that our weird sense of humor can take.
Grateful for the opportunity to be your best man. Thank you for your fierceness, your resourcefulness, your generosity, your warmth of friendship. Lahat yan alam ko ramdam ni Daisy, kaya kanya pinili. May you both grow together like coffee and cream, yin and yang, black and white. I love you both to the very end. And cheers to more plenty of years together. Yun lang. I love you both.
Hey babe, looking back at our relationship, all the moments that have led up to this day, both painful and beautiful ones. Here's my simple gift for you.
May this help you to become more financially responsible than you already are in managing our expenses. P.S. taasan mo naman allowance ko. Love you, Pinky.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you, baby. Love you.
There's no such thing as a perfect relationship. But we compromise things to make our relationship stronger. We've been through a lot. Nandyan yung naghanap tayo ng patan. We had to pretend that we were relatives. May isang time pa naghanap ka ng fake boyfriend para lang dalhin sa party. Tapos ako, pinakilala kita sa office mates ko as cousin. Yung pala, kasintahan.
My heart is happy knowing that DC and Fran found each other. Ever since these two met, something has changed. DC is not exactly the same person she was before. Like, she was strong before, but she is even stronger now. And while she was happy then, she is even happier with Fran by her side. They complement each other in the most perfect way. You were each other's first and last. And I wish nothing but the best for you too. So today, we celebrate your beautiful love story and the road that lies ahead of you. Cheers. Love you both. I'll take you away to where the sun shines. So bright, so bright. You can stare at the stars at night.
Remember this, Pinky and Daisy. Our sexuality is not a choice, but happiness is. Happiness is a choice. Love is a decision, and this is the decision you make. By the power vested upon me by the LGBTS Christian Church in the Philippines, I now pronounce you wife and wife. You may now kiss each other.
Habang lumalaki tayo, naghahanap tayo ng perfection sa buhay, di ba? Hinahanap natin yung tamang timpla ng kape natin, di ba? Tamang tamis ang hang, tama ang balance sa buhay. Physical, mental, spiritual. So ako siguro masaya ako kasi today, na-realize ko na nahanap niyo yung isa't isa and you guys were able to find the perfect balance.
I promise to always be there for you, to provide, to love, especially, most especially, to annoy you. We have experienced a lot of firsts together, and I'm excited to experience more firsts with you for the rest of our lives. Thank you for taking care of my Lee and me. I love you. I love you, babe.
Lang po ang masasabi ko. Mahal na mahal ko ang aking mga anak at susuportahan ko sila habang ako inabubuhay. Mahal na mahal ko ang mga anak ko. When you're
tired of working like a slave. This day is almost perfect. Both your parents and also Lola Aida would have loved to walk you down this and be part of today's celebration. I am sure that they would be here today if heaven wasn't so far away.
I'll take you away.
no matter what emptiness you feel, and you, and if sadness will ever cross your mind, I promise you to fill your heart with nothing but pure love and happiness for the rest of our lives. I love you, babe. I can't believe that today I get to marry my best friend. I promise to love you, to take care of you, to grow old with you, and to share with you the beautiful moments of life. I cannot wait to continue this crazy journey with you by my side.